Hi everybody, I'm Carl and welcome back to NAC3D Designs. In today's installment, we're going to go ahead and assemble the bottom portion of our printer chassis. So let's get started. Alright, so we've got our extrusion cut out and cut the length. Now we just need to assemble the base. So, from experience building the last printer, I learned take one of these pieces off of my table because it's just wide enough to assemble this, and last time I knocked one off and bent some of the corners. I don't want that happening again. So now, I'm going to turn it like this and start lining up these pieces. And just shove it down in between the 2040 extrusion, or the 48 extrusion, like so. Now we just need to line those holes up. Now I'm just going to start all these bolts loosely. We're going to adjust the placement of these bars as we put them in. Okay, now I'm just going to tighten them all up snug, so I've got them cinched all the way back, and then I'm going to loosen them about half a turn so I can readjust their position. Now we're going to stand it up and put the other piece in place. Try and eyeball it as best I can. Alright, so the next thing we need to do is we need to cinch this rail back this way as far as we can. To do that, I'm just going to use a couple of clamps. What we want to do both sides at the same time. And now we'll tighten this one up. Cinch these both this way. And there's our base. And we can go ahead and test fit the slide tray. Slides in nice and neat. Oops. Just over here where everybody can see it a little better. All right, so the last thing we need to do on the main bottom framework here is we need to go ahead and install our rubber bumpers or feet or whatever you would like to call them. You will need 4 metric 3 by 12 millimeter bolts and 4 metric 3 washers. And they're going to go in these 4 holes we put on each corner. Just like that. And that takes care of putting our rubber feet on our bottom assembly. All right, so that wraps up the assembly of the bottom portion of our chassis. Stay tuned as I keep editing more videos. I'm going to post them as fast as I can get them done. And remember, if you want to help support the channel, there is a PayPal me link and an Amazon wish list in the description below. We'll see you soon.